Hello! Hello, everybody. How are you doing on this lovely Thursday? I hope it is well. I am quite tired today, which, I mean, I guess, what else is new, right? Porp's always tired. I look tired. I swear my eyes are more open than they look right now. But I'm still using that other program and it's not it's not tracking my eyes. What is going on? I look drunk. Why are they so closed? Oh gosh. Oh no. Why am I so tired? There we go. I just have to open my eyes really wide. All right. Hi everybody. I feel crazy. I think we're gonna finish this game tonight. I hope. Considering it's supposed to be like a 5 hour long game and I've somehow, I'm on the third stream of it. That's pretty bad, even for me. what is our goal? I think today we're supposed to, we're gonna start by going and finding somebody who works at Neko, the corporation that's doing something. I don't know what. I think we're gonna give somebody a vest, the vest that we stole last time. So I'm gonna just jump into it. Explore some more of the city. Oh yeah! Did you all see there's another wave of Mario Kart 8 tracks coming out in like 5 days, I think? Next Tuesday? I'm glad I got around to playing that just before they came out. Again! Again! Making sure that all my viewers have a chance to see bits of this game. Honestly, I'm doing it for myself. I like looking around. I think it's very cool. Oh, look! Like, how many people do you think looked up and saw these photos of the sky? It's just photos of clouds. Alright. I don't know. I think it's neat. That's all. So we're gonna go find a guy. I don't remember what his name was. Maybe I should, you know what? Maybe I should go talk to her again. Clementine might tell me what I need to know. Hey, Clementine. Hey. Hey. Meow. 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 Okay, she won't talk to me if I'm up there. She won't talk to me at all. Clementine. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna figure this out on my own. Using my superior cat brain. Ah! Oh, it was so bright! Oh, my eyes! Oh, God! Oh. Oh, my eyes. Do I play multiverses? I have not played multiverses. I have considered trying it, but I have not had the chance yet. Although, I was talking to him yesterday and I think he said something about it being free to play? But is it free to play once you own it? Do you have to buy it to have it be free? Is it like Final Fantasy XI, but not because that's just a joke? No, it's free? Maybe I'll give it a try sometime. Maybe next weekend. I'm pretty happy with the collection of things I'm planning on streaming this week. But, even though I can't remember what I'm streaming on Saturday at all right now. Zelda! That's right. Zoraldo. Yes. Okay. Yeah, maybe I'll give it a try next weekend. By the time I get around to it, everybody will be over it. It'll just be old news. Just the way I like it. Alright. A guy in a bomber jacket, you said, huh? Oh, my frame rate. I hope Multiversus plays well with my computer. Because this game's a little bit... a lot for my poor PC. Have I ever played Okami? I have not. Maybe I'll try it out sometime. Is it still only on the Wii? Or Wii U? Or whichever one of those it came out on? Lieutenant Kitsuragi? Oh. Are you wearing a bomber jacket? Oh, hey, this place is open now. Ah! Bro! Nobody can enter the shop while it's being restocked? He, like, stepped on me! Seeing how incompetent those two are, it might be a while. Oh, a guy wearing a bomber jacket and a gold chain! Creeping near the factory right now. I want to go in! I don't... Hey, man! Chill! God, guy. Oh! Oh, that's it. I've been waiting for ages for Stuplichi to get back and help me restock these hats. The boss is not happy. If that guy's slacking off at the bar again, he has another thing coming. I can get him to bring me in. Ta-da! Meow. Alright, the bar. Officer. Where's the bar? Is it down here? That's got alcohol on the side. That's probably it. No, that's not a bar. Excuse me. Okay. A bribe? I don't take bribes. I value my work. What is that anyway? What, you don't want a cool new vest? You know, soon everybody's gonna be wearing these cool new vests. It's gonna be hip. Where the hell is the bar? PS2 original? One on Switch and Steam. Released the HD version. Oh. Hmm. Okay. Who are you? Kamok. It's the trendiest shop in Midtown, but the shopkeeper is pretty grumpy. Yeah, I don't know why. I don't know why they would be grumpy. Certainly not because a cat came and stole their merchandise or anything. That would be... Should I show him the jacket? How curious. We're selling the exact same jacket. Wait a minute. I'm glad they can't get you. Oh, hello. Peacemaker 22106. The person arrested was not Clementine. Continue the search. Jeez. They're just gonna arrest random people until they find her? Is this a bar? No. Is this the bar? This might be the bar. Yeah, here we go. Mimoth? Tonin? I wonder if this one's the one. Whoops. Yeah, I don't think the guy is here. Unless this is him. Nope. Jazam. That's funky music. I have to find this guy's friend then, I guess. Stuplichy. But he's sending me to the bar! So, you'd think Stuplichy would be there. Hmm. Okami is like 30 to 50 hours? Holy crap. That's pretty dang long. That's something I'll consider maybe after playing through like Zelda and whatever, but definitely not at the same time. Unless I really have nothing else. I think next weekend we're gonna do, I think it's on Saturday. There's a art party in 14, so I think I'll do an art stream next week where I head over there and do some doodles of people. Yeah. Maybe we'll check out Multiverses on, I don't know, Thursday maybe? So, Jiro. What's tasty today? I mean, I ate food, but none of it was like particularly like fancy or anything. I had a nice salad with dinner that made me feel like I was being responsible. You have a spare code for Okami that you can fastball special at me? Okay, I will appreciate that when the day comes. I will keep that in mind. I have one of those boba popsicles for after stream if I desire it. So maybe that's my tasty thing for today. The salad. Oh, there he is! I forgot there's a back room. The salad wasn't particularly tasty. It was just a healthy thing, which I feel like fits under the tasty, but... are you snoring? Are you serious? I mean, it's kind of cute, I guess. Hello? Oh, here we go. Sucker. Oh my god, it exploded everywhere. Hey, you. Hi. Oh, are you just gonna go get back to work? Oh man, he is drunk. I didn't know they could get drunk. That's so weird. I mean, I'll take it. Come on, let's go. Let's get you to work so that I can go in. Come on. Wow, he's stumbling. I'm gonna get into this box. Not sure if drunk or concussed. Either or, it's weird that a robot can get drunk or concussed. Trunk? Crunk? Drunk and concussed. Oh. He's yelling at him for being late. Oh, he's angry. Apologetic. Yes, Thursday Porpo stream. That is correct. Everybody in the club getting crunksy. Thank you for bringing me into the hat shop. Now I can steal a hat, probably. I want that teal cowboy hat. That's the one I want. No? Okay. Well, I tried. And that's what matters. Can I steal the money? Do you think robots use money? No, they don't use money. We know they don't use money. Because they use cans of energy drink as currency. Because they're strange. Hi. Okay, no? Alright. But what am I in here for? Oh, wait. Because I have to go through there. But first, let me leave my mark. Of all the ways a cat could leave their mark in a place, this is one of the less bad ways, I guess? Tearing up the carpet? I don't know. Did I improve the ear rigging from last stream? No. It's the same ear rigging. Also, thanks Oni Heart for a 16 month sub. I can't stop. Oh. Oh, I can. My little cat brain just couldn't figure out how, that's all. Hey, hold on. Do you see these? Oh. So these? Like, babushka things going on here? That- Are those just skulls? In this world? Cause those aren't like mannequin boxes for their heads. They're like actual robot heads. Doesn't that mean they're skulls? It's kinda creepy. Oh, there it is. Take that hat. Heck yeah. What's this? Oh! Well, that is a huge, like, hole for things to get in through. Is that a phone book? Wow, a phone book! A relic of the past! Can you still get the yellow pages? A gentle cat thief, that's right. You still get the yellow pages? Yeah, that's totally just like a phone book. Oh yeah, because that's a phone booth. This guy just like parked right in front of it like a jerk. Dude, you're so rude. Alright. I have not had a copy of the yellow pages in a very, very, very long time. okay, we want to go to the Neko factory over here with the hat and the vest that we stole. I mean, borrowed. Alright, a guy with a bomber jacket and a gold chain. Hmm. Hey, Raymile. Have you seen... Okay, hold on. Have you seen this guy? I don't know what you're talking about. You can check the clothing shop, maybe. What? I don't think he's at the clothing shop. Or is he? Maybe he's, like, looking for a disguise in there? Oh, wait. Unless... No. Maybe? Hello? Do you think it's that guy? Kamok? It might be. They're not wearing a gold chain or a bomber jacket, though. Wait, but there was somebody in the- Hold on. There was that guy in the alley. Yeah. This guy. Hello? I think you might be the person I'm looking for. I ran right by him because he had that newspaper and I was like, oh, this man's busy. Where did you get that? Oh, you're with the outset- my contact. Let me brief you about the atomic battery. Atomic battery? The battery is powering the Neko core factory right there, but this whole area is restricted and heavily guarded. They check every person who enters and turns away anyone who is not a worker. Oh, and that's why there's a box! So that I can sit in the box and you can carry me in. Here's an idea. Go get me a worker jacket and a worker helmet while I stay here to check for a good time to enter. Excuse me. Yes, I have them. Perfect. That jacket's exactly what we need. Yes, I have that too. I'm I'm very enterprising. Yeah. I'll get dressed now. Mind turning around? Oh, he's shy. I'm just a cat. These are great. A little snug around the waistline, but it'll do. Hop in this box. I'll sneak you across the checkpoint. Let's go. Prescient thievery. That's right. Here we go. Can you believe? Can you believe how good we are at this? We are a cat burglar. A very good cat burglar. What? Stop looking at my box! Thank you. What do you think's wrong with this factory anyway? I don't know if I want to jump out. Oh, they're telling jokes. Okay. Hi. No? Nope. Okay. They actually don't even notice me. That's good, I guess. I guess what's the difference between like a cat and like a rat, you know, to a robot? Blah! Basically the same thing. What are they doing? It's just garbage? How is this not full yet? How are robots making more garbage? Oh, it's our Metal Gear Solid portion of the game, huh? I guess we have to go over there. There are boxes in strange places. Like a Metal Gear Solid. It was an attempt. Oh shit, it was looking at me. I didn't even realize. I'm glad I jumped when I did, not before. Ahem. Ah! Oh my god. Get me into the box! Alright. Where do I go? Do I go back? I think I have to go through there. Yeah, for sure. So I have to wait for this guy to go by me. And then I can go this way. Okay. This is not very intense sneaking. Yet, at least. What are you doing? Hey, good thing you're here. You can help me. I lost the keys to my place in this dark and huge factory. The sentinels refused to help me. They told me, if no place to go, more work here. If by any chance you could help me find them, I'll be eternally grateful. God, I feel that one. Oh, the weather outside's bad? You can just stay at work and get a couple more hours in. Oh. Yeah, I could. Or I could just go out and suffer. I'd rather do that. Oh, God. Without fail. The solution is basically always to just take my chances outside of work. So this guy lost his keys. Where are your car keys at, guy? Woo! Oh. What's over here? Oh, look at that. Something to press down on. Oh, I opened the door. How do I get over there? Aha. But of course. What's the point? Can I push the box? No. I don't understand why that's there. Do you think they're gonna chase me out of this place at the end of whatever I'm doing here? Maybe that's why it's like this. Oh my gosh. I want to talk to that guy. Do you think I can talk to that guy? Huh? Yeah, you know what? Maybe that's it. Maybe it's just in case she gets spotted. Hi! He won't talk to me. I just did so much to get over here! Talk to me! I can't believe this. Alright. Well, this is okay. At least they don't see you immediately. This is so much more forgiving than stealth action, Metal Gear Solid, or whatever it's called. Tactical stealth game. Oh! The guy's keys! Should I go back and bring him his keys? Whoa! That was scary. Maybe I shouldn't bring them back like this. Huh. Jeez. I just don't know if I'm gonna ever see him again, you know? No way, you found them! Thank you so much. I've been stuck at work for so long. Come here. I have something I can give you in return. Yeah! Another badge! Oh, I've got three on each side now. I think that was all of them. I just got an achievement called badges. I think that's every badge. I think I did it. Meh. All right. Haha. Man, I sure am good. I sure am good for no reason at all. Come on. Holy crap. Why did it turn all the way around? Like, all the way. Okay. Phew. This guy doesn't want to talk to me. He's too busy working. What? just a box. I'm just a box. I'm just a box. Holy crap! Anyway, yeah. $7 million of work. Oh man. Okay. Just a box. They should have just shot the box, just to be sure, but they didn't, which is very nice of them, and I appreciate it. A sussy boxer? That's terrible. Okay. So there was one flying around out here that spotted me, and I don't know where it was. Unless... No, I'm not sure. Where did it come from? Do I have to get on top? I think I do. I think I have to get on top of them. Maybe? Hmm. No. No, I don't. I'm just up here. If I get on top of them, they'll just throw all their junk down in there and then I'll die. What? No, 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 no. Shoot, 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 shoot. Where was that? How did it see me? Is there just like a patrol droid? Oh, God. Okay. Oh, I see. Can this just roll right through that? Really? Well, that's convenient. You know, the drones might be created to kill the Zerk. That would make a lot of sense. But they use bullets. They could just use UV light. Aw, man. Hmm. Ah! Huh? Do I have to push a box? What's he doing? Oh, I'm dragging the box around. Wait, where does this go? I see. What's this one do? What's this one do? Okay. Wait, does this one push it down? I see. It's a puzzle. I'm really being puzzled here. Wait, can I just climb up there if I push this over? No. Can I just, like, get to it really fast? No. No, I can't. Alright. Wow. I feel like I'm very dumb right now. Maybe what I really want is for this to be here, so that it goes all the way down. And then... Oh wait, here we go. How do I get in there? Oh, okay, 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 okay. Like this. Come here. Come on! Over here. Come on. We have to get in here, grab the other box. There we go. That makes sense. Perfect. Okay. Of course! And then we use that thing for the third one. Alright. Yours over here. Okay. And then this over here. That makes sense. Can I grab it? I sure can. Didn't see that one coming. We got it. Quick, let's get out of here before the sentinels show up. We've got to get this battery back to Clementine. I feel like I might be aiding in terrorism right now. I'm not 100% sure, but it feels that they could be that way. There's a bucket, but are there memories? No, there's just a bucket. Let's go! A spin! I know this place! Do you think they're gonna come after me? Do you think they know that a cat did this? Wait, what does that say? Oh, okay. Nothing. Got it. I think we're good. I think we can just go straight back to Clementine. Well, that's simple. Please describe to me the profile of the thief. What's up with all the fur on your butt? Rude. Is there anybody else who has anything else to say to me? Like, maybe you. No. Do you think I can help this guy by using the battery on him? Because he's, like, super dead. And I feel really bad. No. I feel so bad for him! Poor guy. What's going on inside the hat shop? Anything? Oh look, the guy's working. I don't have anything in your size? Come on, no cat hats? That hardly seems fair. Do you know how cute I'd look with a little hat on? Oh, uh-oh. Something's going down. Do you think they found Clementine? Hey, you think you can stop us from hanging in our digs? Huh. You can steal our spot, but you can't steal our moves! Do you think the criminal is eyeing my collection of vintage cards? All this work for nothing. Who are you over here? Nothing makes sense if we can't dance. Why not just dance? Just dance outside. Oh, right. I'm a cat, so I can just do this. Remain calm. A search operation is ongoing. Okay. Oh, God. It doesn't end. I have to... That explains the boxes. Suddenly, everything makes so much sense. Alright, stairs are over here. Somewhere over here. I guess I have to go up the main set of stairs now? This set? And then the other stairs are maybe back behind that. Can I go this way? Shoot! Shoot! Just a box! Didn't expect something to be right there. Cat hats, or as you like to call them, cats. Wait, I'm Yabai? No. Nah. Get back in the box, cat. What? How is there another one? You're gonna turn around to go back? You are. Okay. You wouldn't. No! Ah! No, that's not a box! Oh, God! Okay, it's alright. We're super good. Let's get a little theme song going here. No? Did I do it? Was it that simple? It was that simple. Man, I'm a pro. Look at this. Man, this kitchen. Look at it. It's so, like, awful. And yet, I really like it. So much character. Oh, look! They're lava lamps, just like a LED screen. It does have charm. So much. Alright. Wait, where's Clementine? Clementine, I have the battery! Clem? No sign of Clementine. Oh, what's that? It looks like some kind of coded message. We're going to have to play detective to figure out what happened to her. Look. For B12 and the cat. The answer lies in my stuff. And then there's four symbols. It's signed Clementine. Take a look. Oh, the lava lamp is one of them. There's like a succulent pod, a crystal, a cone, and a lava lamp. Maybe it's that lava lamp. My sensors can only detect harmless chemicals in a gaseous state. They can't recreate the calming sensation I remember. Like me, companions can't smell, so I wonder why they do this. There's also a message hidden under the container. It says, I'm with blank, blank, blank. Huh. Okay, so that wasn't a succulent. It was this thing with steam coming out of it, but it was just drawn in a way that was something. I guess that is steam. Well, the rocks are upstairs, so let's go to the rocks. And there's the cone, too. Or a cone. This gem is of medium value and low purity. The glow seems to have been added artificially. Maybe it acts as a beacon for us to find something useful? Bingo! It says blank, blazer, blank, blank. I'm with blazer. Okay. I have to find the weird cone thing. I wonder what it is. Maybe it's a plant. Gotta look around. This room, maybe? You found something? I don't see anything. Are you sure? Yeah, I don't... it's like just a toilet. I'm a pretty small cat, aren't I? That was a huge toilet. I don't... Oh, wait! There it is. Whoa! Huh? What an odd thing to have in an apartment! Is this the way companions here see humans? It's kind of funny. Look, something's been left here. It says, blank blank, come to blank. I'm with Blazer, come to... up here. I have no idea what this is, but its glow is kind of mesmerizing. I'm sorry, I was elsewhere. I didn't even notice this message here. Nightclub! Oh, we're going to the nightclub! I'm with Blazer. Come to nightclub. That's it! Well done, Lieutenant Can't. Cat? Not Can't. Lieutenant Can't! I'm Lieutenant Can. Can figure out the case. Solve the case? God damn it, I don't know. Man, my brain. My brain's not. Not the sharpest right now, alright? A salt lamp. Oh, yeah. Alright, not much time. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here before I say something else really dumb. So freaking bright in her apartment. Don't lick the salt lamp. You're really not supposed to. It's very not good for you. Do you think there's like a memory over there or anything? I don't think there's a memory. But there has to be a memory around here somewhere. I haven't gotten them all from this chapter. Maybe down here? Shit. I knocked over a can and it summoned them all. So you can't make noise either. Pets die a lot from those. They do. They're really not good for... Wow, this sucks. Did it move again? Why are they all back here again? All right. Crap, I don't know where. going? Aha! Sucker. Thought you could bully me. I don't think there are any memories up here. I guess they're not making me find memories in a dangerous place. But that seems silly. Shoot. I don't think it followed me. Like, anywhere. Hello. Okay. Okay, we got this. That one really stopped trying to find me very quickly. Hmm. Over here? Is there anything over here? No? No memories? Meow memories? Nope. There's actually nothing here at all. I'm just making this more difficult for myself. Don't worry about me. Just a cat. Just a cat doing cat things. Oh my gosh. Alright, how do I get into the- Oh look, they're at the club now! I can't go in. Oh no, I can! Do you think there's anything else I can steal from this guy while he's getting help? This guy's still back here? Come on, dude! Just buy the jacket! You know this guy's gonna need the financial help. Alright. What's up, folks? I hate this club. It's full of posers. But at least there's no sentinels there. Danger! Groove level's at 2%. Please find a dancing spot immediately. I don't think the bouncer is going to let us in. Hey guys, I think we're going to have to climb at the back again. It's not for you, go away. You're a jerk, bouncer man. But now I know I can climb out. Eh. No? Okay. I can climb at the back. Where do you think the way in is? Up there? Oh! Look, there's somebody there! Oh, wow, what a fancy outfit. Hold on. Hey, Albert! I work hard to clean the streets, only for others to mess it up again. Anyway, that's how the world works. Wow, that's rough, buddy. That's the nightclub in there. Oh, there's a person. Okay. Wait, how did I climb up there before? I've been, like, all over the place out here. Was it up here? There we go. Oh, man, he's got sunglasses on! Looking cool. Whoever you are, I can't talk to you. Oh, and his face is gold, too! Holy crap! Howdy. How are you doing today? Late killer, huh? A cat with a backpack drone and a 1.21 gigawatt energy weapon? Nothing to see here? Yeah. Meow. Oh, man. Do you think these two are still doing weird things in their house? No, you can't hear now. Oops. Oh wait, there's somebody down there! Oh, I should go down there before I go into the club. Darn it! Things have changed so much since the last time I was here. Excuse me. Who are you, and why do you have somebody's head in your hands? You have no business here, unless you want your legs replaced by something more fancy. Which you don't, so get lost! Are you getting surgery, Jameson? Huh. Okay, fine. I'm going into the club. What's- well, hold on. Announcement! If you're looking for some company to talk about poetry, I live behind the elevator. Bonobot. Live behind the elevator? Talking about poetry? Where's the elevator? Oh god, screwdriver and the knee guy. Wait. Okay, I know I was gonna go into the club. I know. But also, there's another person I might not have met yet. Everybody still just drinking? Yeah? Carry on. Anybody back here? Just the mess I left. But where's the elevator that Bonobot lives behind? Oh! I know what Bonobot- we've met Bonobot! Bonobot lives, like, way out here. It's the guy- what did they- did they give us something before? I can't remember. This one over here, though. And they were weird, and they definitely recited strange poetry at us. Why are you sad? Yeah, okay. It's the same thing. He had nothing to say at all about my battery. Very well. To the club, I suppose. I can actually do the thing that I'm supposed to do. Whoop. Sir, whose severed head is that? I think the fact that that robot has like red, like a red face is not helping make it look less like it definitely killed somebody and took their head. It might loop to him eventually? I'm not sure. I went there and I was like, hey, maybe I can give this guy the battery, and I couldn't do anything, so. Hello. Hey, how'd you get up here? You want to party with us? Here, jump in and go get a drink. Cool. Thanks. Wow, wow, wow. It's a club, all right. Oh, you closed the window. Wow, this place is pretty fancy. Pretty fancy. Also very bright. Take strange drink. Huh. Whoa! Oh, it's hurting my eyes. It's so bright. Huh? Excuse me? Cat elevator. I wasn't done though. there's a memory down here. Oops. When I was human, my friends and I would gather and party long into the night, even if we had to suffer the annoying consequences the next morning. It felt good to find joy despite the unlivable surface. And the underground living conditions becoming more and more squalid. And the capitalistic greed of companies like NecoCorp. And the police state created by the Sentinels. Now I remember why we were doing that. Oh no, there's still a memory here somewhere and I missed it. What do these say on them? Poivros. Okay. No? I guess I have to go back up the dumbwaiter. I'm glad I found it, even though... kind of weird. Oh. This music. Hey customer, the access to the VIP balcony is closed. Some private biz is going on in there. It's been reserved by some blazer guy, I think. Uh-huh. Way up there? That makes sense. Excuse me while I look around a little bit before I continue on my merry way. What's this? Something to knock down? I think so. I've got a drink so that it'll look natural with me being around. Is this a child robot? I paid extra to get tonight's dance moves from the bouncer. He's the one programming the holograms in his spare time. Really? Oh, what's that? Where am I going with this? Holy crap. Is this better? Maybe? Hey everybody, DJ Matchy here. Let's get the party started. Nice, Daft Punk style. The first song's been requested by our very questionable friend, Blazer. Very questionable, huh? Give it to the left, give it to the right. Beep, boop, sweep, swoop. It's called the Zegama Dance. Wow, that's a cool one. Beep, boop, sweep, swoop. You like my mask? I made it myself. It jams the Sentinel scans and it looks cool. Huh. Look at this guy dancing. I like this one. Oh no, come back, friend! I liked your dancing. What about these two? Can I talk to them? No? How about over here? Aha! This club sucks. When I tried to go to that stupid VIP room, they kicked me out. Me! Can you believe it? Wait, he's got the handle. So I stole this lever just for kicks. If you get me a drink, I'll give you this silly lever. I don't need it, and I don't want to be caught with it. Oh, thanks, my friend. Here you go, as promised. Okay, well now I can get into the room, I guess. What about this guy? Oh! I can stand on this guy. Huh. Wow, this guy's like dead. Oh! What do you think this is? Huh? I can like shut it all down? Like, should I go up there? I'm not sure if I should do this now or wait. That's just you when you have to dance? That's silly. Oh! What did I do? Oh, do I have to do this fast? Oh, I see. It gets me up. It's an elevator. I feel silly for not realizing that. What do you think's over there? Hold on. Hold on. I have to get back. I have to get up on this side because I... Wait, is there anything up there? Maybe there's not. This might be nothing. I think it is nothing. Oh. Come on, man, you're slow. Let's go. Yeah, there's totally nothing here. Okay, fine. Alright. That explains why I needed that. Look, an elevator. Or not an elevator. An elevator! A ladder. Wow, wow, wow. Okay. What's this button do? Huh? What's this button do? Huh? What's this button do? It's a whole, puzzle thing, is it? I think that actually might be what I need to do. Just put them all down. There we go. Wow. Oh. What? What's happening? Where are you going? Laser! I have to hurry. Do you think I've been too slow? I have a very good relationship with the Sentinels. I don't understand why people complain so much about them. Oh, you're an apologist. Yeah. You don't personally get victimized by them, so you have no problem with them. Oh no! He sold her out? How's the new VR program treating me? You mean my my live 2D program? I'm probably gonna switch back to the other one once I'm done with this game. Because I like how it tracks better. But, for the purpose of having cat ears, this one's great. Oh. Wait, what? How are you being silenced by these ropes? Two birds with one stone. You're not as clever as you look, little cat. Anyway, nothing personal. Business is business. business is money. And I value money way more than friendship or camaraderie. They are all yours. Who? Oh, I see. They shot me. It's okay, I have 6 lives left. Alcatraz. Oh, I see. Cool. I guess they put me in prison. Wow, did they ever? Oh no, and they took my backpack. I'm just a cat again. Alright, let's swing this cage, shall we? Do you think Clementine's over there? It seems so silly to put a cat in prison. It's a cat. But I guess I'm just a very smart cat. Oh no. It's very red. I don't like the red lights because it's usually a sign that I'm going to get attacked by the little... Oh my god, I forgot what they were called now. Wait, what are they called? Stretch- Zerk! That's what it is. Stretch. And hydrate. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Ah. Alright, hydrate. Oh boy, all right. Huh. Is there anything over here? Like, say, a cool memory? No. All right. Oh, excuse me. Do I have to jump to that one now? How would I get memories if I didn't oh. Yeah, that's fair, Zix. I hadn't considered that. Here we go. I'm just a normal cat right now. I don't need memories. How easy is it to add props like the ears and Boba? It's very easy in this program, and there are ways that you can add stuff using channel points, but I don't have it set up because I'm not planning on sticking with this program for right now. But eventually, I will try to use it properly. It's just, I think the thing with, like, VTube Studio is that it works better if you have AR kit. Which is something that you get through an iPhone, and I don't have an iPhone. So, the tracking is just kind of not... I don't like it. I don't think the tracking is good enough right now. If Broadway musicals have taught you one thing, it's that cats are all about memories. That's true. I'm gonna sing a really heartfelt song. About memories. No, if this cat was one of the main characters in Cats, it would not be that cat. I've never seen Cats, but I do know that the one that sings that song is, oh god, is like the one that's like the one that's like ostracized, right? Okay, here we are in the creepy prison full of weird prison robots. Alright. Okay, there's really only one creepy prison robot, but I guess that's close enough to being full of them. Oh no! How am I supposed to deal with this? I wish I could jump on them and break them. The cats went out into the audience? That does sound uncomfortable. Oh. Alright, let's go. The heck? What's over here? Oh god, it's so bright! I guess I should, like, just run for it. It's not like there are any memories, and I don't think there are any badges either. I'm pretty sure it's just me versus the robots. Okay, it doesn't come all the way down here. Oh, thank you for the head pat. That's one of the things you can get with this program. You can have integrations for the head pat. So you can spend channel points to give me a little head pat. I would like to get that kind of stuff, like, actually set up sometime. Because I do think it's cute, but... Posture check and hydrate? Okay. And a stretch. The fun part about robot corpses is that there's no decomposition, so you have no idea how long they've been there for. That's true. You can't even really, like, judge based off of the amount of dust on them either. Oh, hello! Clementine! Oh, I won't be able to understand her because I don't have my robot. Keys! Got it. It's a shame there's no stretch button for the cat. That's true. I can meow. The program to throw stuff? The program I normally use has some kind of integration with it for that, but I don't know that it's something I can use. It's like... It specifically lets you throw things, using, like, whatever, Bilibili box or whatever, you know, like, if you're streaming to Bilibili. Or another one, Nico Nico, maybe? It's like an actual money donation thing. I don't know if they have anything for, like, integrating it with, the actual program I use. And Twitch, I mean. Oh my god. Excuse me. Where am I? Ah, I see the keys. The keys. Alright, I've got the key. Now I'm a noisy cat, though, which means the sentinels will actually be able to hear me. That's not great. But they don't come down here, so it's okay. What's over here? Alright. I'll rescue her. It's only polite. What's in here? Do you have anything in here, Clementine? You actually have a bed. I mean, there's nothing on the bed to lay on, but it's an actual bed. Where are we going? so loud. Be quiet like me. Twitch integrated throwing system? Oh. Huh. I've never even heard of that. Like, I think I know what you're talking about because I've seen people do that, but I also don't know that I care for it, to be honest, so. It's so distracting. But I guess maybe I could look into it sometime. Oh? What's that? They're keeping him there? Why? Getting her attention? That's very cute. How am I gonna get in there? I guess Clementine's gonna help me. Or at least let me go down there and figure it out myself. Oh no, Clementine's coming with. Wow. Whoa. This is kind of intense, this section. What are we looking at here? 3:30? The clocks have been changing. So I guess technically time is passing. Ah, here we go. Do you think that guy's gonna come back? There's nobody here! Nobody here but a box! I can't believe it saw me. Are you gonna leave? Are you gonna stay in the floor? Do you think it's stuck there? I think it's stuck! I think it got stuck in the floor. Sucker. Wow. It just freaked out a little bit too much. Alright. What are we looking at here? It's just gonna spin around? Which direction does it spin? Okay, like that. Alright. I'm gonna go over to that section. A good spot. Oh, perfect. Oh! Uh-oh. Does that have most of their- most of their attention? I don't know about this. Seems kind of dangerous. We've got this guy, he's going in circles. Okay. I can't believe that they didn't notice that something took the critter. I'll take it. But I'm actually kind of surprised. Oh, did that one get back out of the ground? Oh, oh shit. I didn't realize there was a door there. How did it notice me? What was that? Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. This is okay. Do you think it sees up here? I think I'm above it now, right? Sure am. Okay. Lucky me. I wonder what this battery is for. Also, where's my little vest? Oh, good. He put it back on. Got it. And all my badges. Phew. I felt like I was trapped in my lab's computer system again, all alone. But you came back for me. I can't believe it. You're a good friend. I'm so glad we're all together again, but we're not safe yet. We need to find a way out of here. Can you open that door just there? I wonder where the final memory is. Look at all these laundry bags. Why would robots need to do laundry? What's this? Huh? She's gonna break the window? Heck yeah. That's super noisy! Holy crap. Okay. How do I get up there? Oh! Perfect! Teamwork! Oh, that's nice. It's fake sun, though. That's not the real sun, so I guess it's not all that nice. What's this say? Is that a sock? Open the door. Where do you think prison even is? We're still inside, right? Yeah, we're totally still inside. Those sentinels are blocking the way again. They will spot me instantly. Maybe you could try to bait them into those cells and lock them in? Okay. Bait the sentinels into a cell. Hello. Do you see that guy on the ground over there? He was rebooted. I don't want to lose my memory. I'm so scared. Aww. That's sad. What guy on the ground? Oh, over there. This recovery center has done me the greatest good. My mind is clear and lucid. I am an exemplary citizen now. Thank you. What is that? Okay. It didn't actually follow me, it just noticed me. Okay. I have to get it to chase me. It's basically murder. I think it's actually like a fate worse than death. But I died, and that sucks. How many lives is that? Stretch, hydrate, okay. All right. Man. All right. Okay, there, I did it. Easy peasy, no problem at all. Oh. It's very scary. Oh, let me meet these people really quick again. I have to meet everybody, you know? Or not. I guess Pablo's just gonna keep going. I didn't meet him. Oh no. Is he leaving? I guess he's gonna leave. We're gonna save Pablo. Oh look, a memory. This poor fellow. It seems the Sentinels are ruthless when it comes to defying them. That's what I feared. They've completely erased him. No more emotions, no more self-awareness, no more memories. Please, let's not get caught. I'm close. I missed two things. Oh, I saw you trap these sentinels. Amazing. Thank you so much. All right, now what, huh? Oh, the same thing, huh? Who are you? Capone? Hey, don't get me in trouble. I only have 758 years left and then I'm free again. You think they'll let you go without erasing your memory? Hmm. Maybe I want to Okay, how do I want to do this? This seems really dangerous. I would like to talk to this guy. They put me in jail just because I wanted to overclock my processor. Oh, really? Shit! Ugh. That was scary. They are named after gangsters, aren't they? Oh my god, that was not okay. Whew. Yeah, wait, who was the... What was the... The rebooted guy's name was... Oh shit! Whoa, shit! Whoa, shit! Oh my god! Okay. Well, there's one. I'm assuming he's only gonna patrol right there, trying to get back. Altisitur? What? Probably like what? Like Pablo Escobar or something? Oh, of course you close. Okay, I see how it is. Okay, so that one's just gonna sit there and patrol, so I have to get this one to come over here now. Oh my god, how'd I do that? Ah! That was a little scary. Holy crap, okay. Pablo's coming out. Let me see this guy's name again. Altera Satur. I don't know. Oh, wait. Alter? Wait. I don't know. Hold on. I'm gonna look it up. Gotta look it up. Give me a sec. I wonder if it's not Alter. I wonder if it's Isatur. Because he's Alter. Oh, hold on. It's just a professional? I'm confused. I think maybe his name's gone because they erased his memory. okay. Oh? Well done locking up that sentinel. We gotta take the power back. Should you be standing there? Those doors are like very easily shot through. These sentinels deserve it. I want them to know what it feels like to be jailed. I don't think that they can feel. What I did, that was funny. Got it. Where is she? Oh, she left. Okay. A dev team member? Ah, I see. I can see that. Oh. Place to go. I guess I immediately went to where I needed to go. Stay alert, we're not in the clear yet. Alright. You know, what would you do without me? I'm the actual hero here, like, extremely. What is she even doing? Just demanding things. The technical designer? Ah, I see. This door, it's the only way out of this jail. She's opening doors? I'm opening doors! I think we can open it from that control room over there. We have to find a way to get access to that room though. Let's look around. Keys. We're in luck. They left the keys in the door. Okay. She's gonna put me in the back of the truck and let me hop over the fence. I didn't really want- I'm not ready. I'm not ready to leave. Hold on. There might be secrets. Look, there's a place for me to claw right here. Bro has a perfectly good lap right there. I know. But the lap won't let me climb over the fence, so. I feel like she could just put me over the fence like she did before, though. I don't know why I have to get in the... on the truck. Jeez, Clem. Come on. We just wanted to be noisier or what? We're definitely gonna have another chase sequence with the Zerk before the end of this, right? Look at this cat run. When she like, or he or whatever, when the cat takes corners, it like, it still goes. Like it's continuing. The physics are like, it's kind of cool. You don't see that very often, I feel like. Humans bank so easy and they shouldn't, right? Why do the cars use combustion motors? Maybe they don't and they're just making a lot of noise to sound like they do. Just like the robots aren't really people, but they're pretending to be. That's a very loud alarm. Do I have to hurry? Oh shit! Come on, get me out of here! Ah! Serpentine! Serpentine! Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Wait! Oh my god. Oh, hello. Jeez, Clementine. She almost got me killed. Wait, what are you doing? Is she not gonna come with? There's no way we'll all make it with the sentinels on our tail. I can distract them for a little while, but you have to go. The Outsider's Manifesto says we must go outside at any cost. I wrote that. You're one of us now. It's not that everyone has to get to the outside, but one of us has to. Go! Now I'll keep you in my RAM, little outsider. No, you won't! They're gonna erase that! That is incredibly dumb, Clem. Bad plan. She's like not even the ideas person. Her idea is just bad idea. Well, maybe she can make it to a different place, like down below, and hang out with Momo. Here we go. Back here again, huh? Wait, I'm confused. Where does the battery go? Does it go in here? No. I can't even remember what we needed the battery for. Apparently taking a week off of this was too much time. Hope my ear is feeling better. Did my ear feel bad? I can't remember. My jaw hurt. Maybe that's it. I can't remember if I talked about that. Oh, I ripped it off last- oh shit, you're right, I did. Don't worry, I stapled it back on. We're all good. See, look at it. Shakes. It's just like It's just like new, brand new. Yeah. It's no big deal. Did we do it? We're gonna get out of here. Just one cat in a subway. This seems incredibly silly. Like, I don't know if a cat would really need the subway to get out. You'd think there'd be, like, some other way to do this. Here we go! That's right, I did talk about it, didn't I, on Twitter? Ugh. Since I noticed, I've been a lot more careful. It's very unpleasant, though, when you don't notice it until it's too late. Control room. Oh, do I still have to open? Ah, it's so dark. Do I still have to open the... the ceiling? So that we can kill the Zergs? Enjoy the world's safest city. Hello? Hello, how may I help you? Oh. That guy seems like it doesn't have much of a personality. Don't touch the third rail, kitty. There's nothing under here? There's nothing. Oh boy. Is the world fine? I don't know. Maybe. Wouldn't that be something if we leave? And like, everything's fine outside of the walled city. And there are humans and everything. Huh. It's so clean. This is really strange. Greetings, inhabitant of Walled City 99. Oh, okay, greetings. I am currently painting this area. Please be careful of the wet paint. Have a nice day. Can I step in the paint, please? There we go. No, I can't put my footprints on that? Come on. I just wanted some cute cat footprints on the chair. Is that too much to ask? Okay. It's a little unsettling being here after being in, like, squalor. Roll in the paint? I should. City sealed. Violating the rules of confinement will result in a heavy prison sentence. Greetings, inhabitant of Walled City 99. This door leading to the surface is currently locked due to the confinement procedure. Please refer to any certified engineer inside the control room if you have any requests. Have a nice day. Little disconcerting. Hello? Hello, how may I help you? Okay. None of them have personalities. Wow. Look! Oh, hey! I said, didn't I? Last time I said, are those viewing windows? And they sure are viewing windows. I think I prefer the slums, by far, to the upper area, midtown or whatever. My current task is clean the window. Please refer to- okay, yeah, yeah. Refer to the engineers. Yep, got it. Got it, got it, got it. You're so clean. Look at you. You're so shiny. Must be nice to be so clean and shiny. But then you have no personality, so I guess maybe it's not nice. Hello, the city has been sealed for your safety. Please refer to any certified engineer. Got it, got it. Please do. I will do. No problem. Gonna do it. Gonna please go do that. What did the TV say? Hold on. The control room is closed by some sort of security protocol. It says that only humans are authorized to enter. It also says that I'm not considered human. Hey, that's offensive security protocol. Maybe if we work together, we can open this passageway. What? Are we gonna put a coat on and pretend that we're- oh. I see. City sealed. It says the same thing that the door said. Put a trench coat on and pretend we're a human. Are we human-sized now? Oh, I see. Over here. Oh, I see. Ah, I have to just rip all these out, do I? Okay, I'm just destroying everything. I don't think we're pretending to be a human, guys. I think that, we're pretending to be exactly what we are. A robot and a small furry creature with claws. Meh. Excuse me? Can I go through here? Oh, I can. Okay, what do we got? This is the control room for the entire city. They controlled everything from here, and it's empty. I remember hating them so much. They had everything. Clean space, limitless power, freedom to move. Little good it did them. The plague. I remember now. Everyone was dying and they thought they were above it all. They did nothing to help us. I watched my family die. I felt helpless. I couldn't do anything to save them. But I could still help you. We could still go outside, together. I will carry the memories of humanity and the people I loved. Sheesh. There's our last memory. Man. Wait, why did he hate them, though? Wasn't he one of them? Huh. Okay. So. We have to figure out how to fix this. I think it's over here, maybe, on this one screen. Oh! He lived at the bottom of the slums. Okay, I got it. That makes sense. He was a scientist. I guess I just assumed he was important. This is it, the main computer. Oh. According to the mainframe, no one has been here for years. The whole city is stuck in a lockdown cycle from long ago. If we disable it, we should be able to leave. We'll need to bring the rest of these systems online. These computers hold the data we need. We need to turn them on. While you do that, I'll look for passwords and encrypted keys to get into the system. Alright, I'm a cat and I'm gonna go turn on some computers. It's not typically what cats do. Usually they turn them off, but... Wow. Oh, it's a puzzle. Not really a puzzle, but... Step on each keyboard only once. It worked! Good job, my friends. I've found it. I know how to open the city. Something's off here. Wait, maybe there's a way around it. Ah, the roof control system. Unlocked. Oh, system's locked. Oh, I see. That's the workstation to open the city, but there's several layers of security preventing us from using it. Hack the machines and destroy some stuff. Heck yeah, let's destroy some stuff. Let's do it. I don't know how destroying stuff is going to make this better, but you know what? I'll definitely give it the old college try. Ah, I see. Knock this over. So I can get to these and claw the heck out of those. Let's go! You trust the cat to do it without supervision? Yeah. I'm sure the cat's great at not getting electrocuted. I mean, I have like 5 lives left. I only got shot like a few times. What other machines do- Ah, that one. I have to break that machine. She's here. Let me at him! Let's go! Did I do it? Oh. Oh, am I supposed to hack all- Oops. I have to go back and hack them. Whoa! System's taking more than I expected. Oh god, are you gonna die? Intrusion alert? Oh shoot. Uh-oh. Gotta keep going. Let's go, quick! Why would I push the cats into the hole? They're just cats. Oh god! Don't worry, I can recharge once we open that workstation. Can you? You're smoking, dude! I think this little body is done for. It's okay, I'll be alright. Just carry me to the workstation. We can disable that alarm. Little buddy, come on. Whoops. Okay. It's disabled. That's it. We're safe. Listen, I have something to tell you. I knew the power required to disable the city's central control system would be immense, more than this drone body could handle. But with the security now disabled, I can take control of the system and open the city. Overriding it could destroy my software. But I made that choice when I hooked into that first computer, and the consequences it could bring. So, either it's going to die completely, or it's going to become the city? I'm sorry we won't see the outside together. I thought I needed to carry on the memories of humanity, to hold on to the past. But I see a future in the companions, and you. Here, let me take that off of you. No, my badges! You were my friend, the very best I could have asked for. Thank you. That is sad. Oh! Oh, the ceiling is opening. Oh man, this stuff would get destroyed so fast with like weather actually happening. Oh man. Goodbye, Zerx. They all get to see the outside because we're opening the ceiling. That's nice, right? What, the sun turns those off too? Were they just Zerx in like metal bodies? Would have been a lot less impressive if it had opened and been nighttime. This is sad. I'm sad. I can stay with my buddy. Man. It's sad! Look at the sky opening up, though. That's nice, right? Really made the sky beautiful. I mean, it's blue with some clouds. How fancy can you make the sky of a place? All right. Wow, look at that! It retracted into the walls. How do we get out, though? We lost our very best friend ever. Too many shadowy areas for Zerk to hide in. It looks like Hoover Dam in the daylight. It kind of does, huh? I don't want to leave him here. City open. I guess I have to go. This is sad. Hold on a sec. There we go. Sad face. It makes my mouth really wide, but that's okay. Do porpoises have tears? This one has tears. All right, let's go. It's outside time. Wow. Butterflies. Birds! Oh! A little bit sad about leaving. There goes Cat. Oh. Was that like? Oh man. That made me feel like an emotion. There was an emotion there. That was like a very sudden emotion. It was there and then it was gone. Whew. Was that like, was that like a hint that maybe our buddy was part of the city? Back in the computer in the city? Yeah, it seemed like, yeah, B12 might have survived. Yeah, not crying, it's just allergies. That's right. One allotted emotion for the year, that's right. No other emotions. We've had it. It's done. Wow. Hot in here. Yeah, it was a bittersweet ending, but like that whole game was very like melancholy, so you know what, good job Passion Republic, you did a very good job on that cat rig. But yeah, the whole vibe of the game was very melancholy, so having a bittersweet ending does make a lot of sense. I'm glad it wasn't like a I don't know, like a happy ending per se. They absolutely, they brought it with that rig. It was very well done. Look! Oh no, cats died! Cats died during the making of this game! Oh! Oh man, that's so sad. Oh man. This game had a long dev time. It probably did. I think it was like 5 years or more. I think I read an article, like an interview with the dev team, because it was like a small team. There was clearly a lot of love put into this game, though. Now it's time for Bayo 3. Or Bayo. To get ready for Bayo 3. I don't think so. Stream's gonna end really, really early today. Which is kind of okay for me. I hope you all don't feel cheated, but no, we don't. We don't see if the cat finds his family. Isn't that sad? I don't have a screen to put up in the background. I'm just gonna leave it here. The music's gonna go away for a sec. So let me look really quick at, like, the development. Let's see. When did development start? It's got a 10 out of 10. 98% of users liked this video game. Jeez. I think it might be popular. Couldn't have told, or... couldn't have told me with the amount of people streaming it right now. But I want to see... Oh, they started in 2015. It was 7 years of dev. That's pretty nuts. And they didn't... Their dev team grew to 5 people by the end of 2017. So, like, yeah. Very, very, very tiny team. Yeah, it does make sense that some cats would die. Still sad, though. Yeah, the only other team I can think of for a game off the top of my head that was, like, that small was No Man's Sky. No Man's Sky had a really, really tiny dev team. Strayonetta? Oh no. Oh god. Well, let's see. Tonight I'm gonna raid Justinian Knight because it's his usual day. So I'm gonna do that here in a couple minutes. But first, what we have in store this weekend, tomorrow at 9 PM Eastern, is gonna be Vampire Survivors, because there's still so much of that game for me to do, and they keep updating it, so I figure we should give that another play. And then, Saturday we'll be starting, Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Which I played a little bit of as a kid. I rented it from Hollywood Video. And the save I got was, like, already past the beginning of the game, and I just took off from that save. I don't know why. I don't know why I played the save that was already on the cartridge when I got it. But I did, and I couldn't figure out anything, and I never got anywhere. So, I hope you'll join me at 8:30 p.m. Easter on Saturday for Majora's Mask, where I hopefully use my extremely much better gamer skills to do something, to actually get through that game a little bit. Anyhow. Y'all say hello to Justinian Knight for me. I'll see you tomorrow for some Vampy Scampy. or Saturday for Majora's Mask. Or maybe both. Thank you all for coming out, as always. Make sure you get lots of sleep, drink plenty of water, eat something tasty. I'm gonna go have a nice popsicle, maybe a watermelon, I don't know, we'll see. Anyway, have a good night. Take care.